how to prepare balance sheet. Before knowing how to prepare balance sheet, let us quickly recapitulate what a balance sheet is and what is the purpose of preparing a balance sheet. A balance sheet called traditionally, or a position statement, which is the modern name of balance sheet, is prepared as part of your final accounts. So it forms one of the financial statements which are prepared as part of your final accounts. As a result, when you do your balance sheet, you're trying to compare, or you're trying to position your assets against liabilities. So let us quickly recap some important points or some important features of balance sheet. So balance sheet is a position statement. It is a position statement. So it gives financial position. It gives financial position of the business. What do you mean by financial position? Simply, financial position means where you have your assets and you have your liabilities. So these assets are representing your resources. Assets are representing your resources. Liabilities are representing your source of resource. Means, how did you or who gave these resources to you? Source of resources means who, persons or which organizations gave you these resources. So the combination of these resources or sources on a given date, or the composition of resources and their sources on a given date, is called as financial position. So balance sheet helps you to determine your financial position. Next, it gives you information of how much the business owes to outsiders, because in the accounting equation you learned that capital plus liabilities are equal to assets. So this liabilities is representing the amounts which business has to give to outsiders. So looking at your balance sheet on the liability side, you can say how much is the owner's money and how much is the outsider's money involved in the financing of these resources. Okay, then similarly, it helps you whether you are solvent or not. What is meaning of solvent? A solvent firm, it helps you to know solvency, we say. What is solvency? Solvency means the ability of the business to pay the amount due to outsiders. So a solvent firm is one whose assets, whose resources on a given date are more or sufficient to pay amount due to outsiders of that particular business. Then next, we should know how a balance sheet is to be prepared. As you all know, this is the format of the balance sheet, and we don't say in a balance sheet debit side and credit side. Rather, this is not debit side. This is not debit side. Don't mistake this side to be debit side. Similarly, this to be credit side. In the balance sheet, the left hand side